Neanderthal and Cro-Magnon to early warriors, medieval knights, all leading up to Lunkhead Basketball Man. Yes, our culture worshipped the aggressor throughout the ages, and we end up with spoiled, overpaid, bonehead athletes who contribute little to civilization other than slam dunks and touchdowns. That is the inevitable world of Troy Bolton. But the path of the mind, the path we're on, ours is the path that has brought us these people. Eleanor Roosevelt, Frida Kahlo, Sandra Day O'Connor, Madame Curie, Jane Goodall, Oprah Winfrey, and so many others who the world reveres. I've got Kelsey waiting for me to rehearse.
Gabriella.
Troy Bolton represents one side of evolution. And our side, the side of education and accomplishment, is the future of civilization. This is the side where you belong.
Guys, if you don't know that I'll put 110% of my guts into that game, it won't happen now.
Behold, Lunkhead Basketball Man. So, Gabriella, we'd love to have you for this classic decathlon. Did you want to grab some lunch? Well, we'll be there if you want to come.